Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I'll show you how to do a factory reset on Samsung Galaxy phones. So to do that it is very easy, just go to settings and here go to general management. Here go down and we have reset, just enter inside. And from here you can do a factory data reset and this will reset your phone to its factory default settings. This will erase all data, including files and downloaded apps. Okay, now just tap here and you can read again what data will be erased and then just tap reset and now just tap delete all. Now it's shutting down and will reset all data and will restart. You need to wait for, I don't know, a few seconds or minutes. Now I will put down my phone and just wait. And now it's restarting, still need to wait. And now I'm back and all that you must do is the initial setup, select your home language, region and then just tap next, next, next. So this was my tutorial for today, I hope to be useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.